Alright. Now that I know the trick to get to the boss, I am not going to waste my time with too many of these Silver Knights. I'm just going to really challenge Ornstein and Smaug. That's the idea. So. Come on. Like to start first. Pass on that guy. Would like to start. Let's try, use a humanity. So resummon my boy there. Excuse me. Alright. Now, if all goes well, I won't get it like I did last. Focus on this knight. Camera. Focus. Go home, you're drunk. I wonder if I can walk over here without anything. Huh. Okay. Everything went better than expected. Want to use an Estus there. So I guess I'll do this first and then run back. I'm not allowed to heal here, so I only have the one life bar. So let's try aggro you. Yes, I can.
So, here we go again.
Yeah. Sick. All right. Okay. Now, doing that, I shouldn't lose anything. I should still be human. Alright. So this gives me an opportunity to try that again. So we're gonna do this until I've at least killed that son of a bitch. Well enough. Let's see if I can use that item again. I will come after you as many times as it takes, you son of a bitch. Cause I really want to reinforce my Estus flask again. How many arrows do I have? I feel like I'm... Nope! Really gonna have to get better at that. Magic use. Wasn't smart of me, and this significantly less so. tough to do this without being able to heal. But I don't lose anything, so that's not bad either. At least by continually killing these guys, I get closer to getting a level. I would love to drop down onto you, but frankly, I don't care all that much. Excuse me. Round three. This guy. Okay, last arrow. This time I'm just gonna focus on killing you. Ha 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 ha! Got you. Sooner or later, I'm gonna. Some humanity. Excuse me. Though, having acquired the amount of souls I've acquired, run back, spend them. It's like I haven't lost any. If something were to go wrong. Why, thank you for your patronage. Probably. Yes. Better roll now. Alright. Let's go do some boss shenanigans. Damn it. Ugh. Fuck. Really wanted to get through this without suffering. Laters. Excuse me. Okay. Easiest way is to kill that one. Forgot about the night. Thank you. to go. Dragon Slayer. Okay, let's summon my boy. Hopefully. Come on, dude. Okay, so I'm gonna go after Fatty again. Rather than the other guy. And the reason for that being is you get the armor. You can buy the armor of whoever you kill. Whoa! Do that. Jerk. Actual, strangely enough, actual safest place for me to be here is right up next to him. Except for that. Want to dodge right into the attack. That would be counterintuitive. Heal. Oh no! Oh god! Put me down! Yeah! Sweet! Later, buddy. Fuck yeah. Kick ass. All right. Stay right up on him. That's the strategy. Now what? And sit down. Okay. This room, I will receive the Lord vessel. That's a huge bitch.
And overcome much chosen undead. Come hither, child.
Your tits are fantastic.
Oh, chosen undead, I am Guinevere, daughter of Lord Gwyn and Queen of Sunlight.
What is Lord Gwyn, like a giant?
I have awaited thee, I bequeath.
Oh, thank God.
Thou shalt end it this eternal twilight. O chosen undead, thou, since the day Fuck once lived and beseeched thee, a grave indeed without.
Yes, ma'am. All right. Okay, amazing. Take me there! Well, that's way more. He does too. Didn't bother to check. Ah, yes, she's dead.
Damn.
Okay. The first thing I'm gonna do...
Hello there. As... I'm afraid the basic frame...
Oh, do not fret. Don't fret.
Yeah, I have no desire in that. No desire to learn sorcery at all. This dude over here should sell me the thing that I desire, which is that new armor.
Aye, Shema. I didn't expect, I suppose, great.
Ornstein's armor.
Thank you. That was a fine trade. I have this funny feeling we'll meet again soon.
Yeah, I can most likely get another level. Trade,
of course.
Okay. Let's do the thing. Okay, my roll's about the same. Except now I'm a tremendous badass. Alright, now. What does that ring do? Ring of... boosts miracles. Senator. Don't need that at the moment. Well, yeah, maybe I do. Maybe the steel protection's not bad to leave on. So I gotta find somebody to enforce my... So I gotta find somebody at a bond. Oh, wait. First I gotta go talk to... Okay, I didn't show this guy... I don't think anybody's seen this guy on camera yet. There's a giant snake over here who basically told me to go to Anor Londo first time. Yeah, he came out of nowhere. That's what that noise I was hearing the whole time was.
Heavens, you have done it. You have retrieved the Lord Vessel.
Yes, I have.
After a thousand...
Yeah, it's weird as shit. This is a never-ending story character.
Forgive me. Now, let us... I assume...
Ah! What the hell?
This is the Firelink Chamber for the successor of Lord Gwyn. Now, place the Lord Vessel on the altar.
Okay, then. What could have happened without me being... So cool looking. Ah, fuego. Oh, look at that shit. Well, that about tells me that that's where I need to go, wherever the hell those places are. Okay. Lightning spear. Never know when that's gonna be. Dragon. Keep pyromancy. I'm certainly not chain. Keep keep the thief stuff in case I get to a point where I need poison resistance. Black iron. Keep that. Keep that. That's right, I think the spider lady should to reinforce my Estus. And then after that, it's back to, and it's on the Dark Root Garden again. Looks like I have to go back there. Let's talk to this guy. Yeah. Okay. Dead Parish. As soon as I arrive at the next bonfire, I'll level up, in case those of you who thought I was going to forget about it. Take that off. Way encumbered. Okay. So, let's level up. Let's keep going for endurance, increase the equip load. So I don't want to miss out on my damage. So, we're going to put that back on. Talk to the blacksmith. I don't think you can do anything else.
Well, you need.
If you got arrows.
I'll be seeing you.
A lot better. Oh, he missed me. Ah. That. First. Oh, wait, it's darker. I know where I'm headed next. I've actually, the first time I played the game, I actually played a lot of the places out of order. So, I'm actually supposed to go... I actually had come this way a long time ago. And I had played through a portion of this next section. Actually buy the arrows. Run. Got him. Yeah. Let's get to the bonfire first. It's good to have a backup plan. At some point, I could probably go back there and explore the Valley of Drakes, too. Alright. That's gonna complete it for this time. We'll take on that new section, Darkwood Garden, next time.